Welcome to this week's edition of Blue Gator Buzz.
We look forward to welcoming our new head of school, Mr. Jeff, in February.
No. The scripture of the week is Philippians 4:11 through 13. I can do all things through him who strengthens me.
Tis the season for candy canes being involved with STEM projects. Armed with construction paper, candy canes, and yarn, third grade students built the Grinch's sleigh, complete with peppermint packages. These look like great prototypes, Blue Gators. Be sure to mail them off to Hollywood in case the next Grinch movie needs an upgraded sleigh. If one box contained peppermints, one had chocolates, and another had cash, which one would you choose?
Everybody back in line! I run the show around here! No talking!
Don't forget, honor chapel on the 19th, lower school and middle school.
The 7th grade boys play their tournament the January 27th through the 28th.
They're playing basketball.
Yeah. All around the world, y'all know.
Winter Pep Rally. When? January 27th. Where? Downtown Gym. On Monday, January 16th, there will be no school in honor of Martin Luther King Day.
Birthdays for this week: Leona R. on the 3rd and William A. on the 5th.
D on the 7th, Ryan R on the 7th, Liam F on the 7th, John D on the 8th, Keller R on the 8th, Avery F on the 9th, and Caroline G on the 11th.
Mm-hmm.